Hello, welcome to my channel, and today I will show you how to connect your TV with your receiver to have picture on TV and the sound will go through receiver on your speakers. Okay, for that operation you need this HDMI cable and TV that have ARC on option on HDMI port. Usually if your TV have this option, it is located on HDMI port 1 and below is written ARC. So I will show you that now.
ARC port on my TV is here. Here it is, okay, and this is HDMI 1. So TV have to support ARC. Okay, this is the port where you need to connect one part, one side of your cable.
Now when you connected your TV with your receiver, you have to do some settings. This is receiver of my ONKYO. This is the remote control of my ONKYO receiver, and this is my Philips TV. So on my remote control I will go to home and to setup options, enter on setup, and here go to HDMI setup. Okay, I will close it a little bit closer to show you. Okay, and there is some option here, and this option HDMI CAC, if this option is off, you have to turn it on. And also HDMI through, I turn it to auto. Okay, there is some option more like lips sync. Okay, turn it on, and that is all that you have to set up on your receiver. The second thing that you have to do is to go to your TV, of course, and you have to go to setup menu, go to settings, okay, and go to sound. You have to set up HDMI sound system. Okay. Sorry. Check it. So HDMI sound system, and now if all is okay, your TV have to recognize your receiver, and you will see that here that TV see my receiver, and there is ONKYO TX-SR333 receiver. I will just restart now my receiver. I will turn it on again, and here it is. The sounds go through my loudspeakers. If I turn off my receiver, the sound now go through my TV. Okay, thank you for watching this video. I hope it was useful for you. If it was, please like it, share it, and of course leave in the comment section below. It means a lot to me.